a bluegrass festival, what it is and what it's all about and what kind of people come to a bluegrass festival. Well, in these few brief minutes, that'll be one of the things, or a few of the things that we'll be trying to tell you. It's an interesting crowd, and it's an interesting kind of music, and the two kind of go hand in hand, because you sure can't have one without the other, as we hope you'll see.
One, two, three.
Yeah, put your arms around me like a circle around the sun.
One of the groups performing are the Sunshine Bluegrass Boys from, I guess, there's got to be one place where you're from, but just about everywhere, right? Where is it?
Lakeland, Florida.
Okay, first I'm going to ask you to tell who you are, so all the people at home, we got that map down.
Mike Marshall.
Joey Mays, man.
Ron Rimmer.
Alan Waters.
You guys travel around so much with this. The first question that comes to my mind is, how do you get up for everything? Because you've got a crowd here that's obviously up and into the whole thing, but what do you do to get yourself in the same tune with the crowd when you got to do it all the time?
Well, there's nothing that really goes on behind stage. It's just every guy for himself, really. He gets psyched, and if the crowd digs it, you know, the first song, then we say, all right, we're going to give him a show, and we're going to tear him up. And it's...
kind of in a way, we come down, you know, like we were down here about, I guess, an hour before the showtime, or 30 minutes anyhow. and we just sit there and we think of what, you know, what they might would like, and we just fill the crowd out from there, you know. We just watch the crowd and see what the other group is doing and see what they like, you know, see what they're playing and the crowd responds to them, and we do the same thing.
You see, you're getting pretty crazy back there?
Yeah, and another thing, we just, like, you know, get real funny and get in a real good mood with each other and just get crazy and, you know, go on stage and, like Joey said, we fill out the crowd and see what they like. If they like fast stuff, we'll give them fast stuff. If they like slow stuff, we'll give them slow stuff. We dance around a lot and just get psyched out and get on stage and, like, we get up there and say, well, we're going to do it, you know, we're going to tear them to pieces.
Is this a good bluegrass crowd?
Yeah, they're great, man. They get into the music real good.
I guess that would be the number one qualification, the response from the crowd that you get. But what is a crowd like this, which is, I guess, what you'd call a college crowd, like compared to a lot of the other bluegrass crowds?
Well, they don't understand the music as well as the traditionalists. Like the traditionalist, you'll have to be a lot more picky about how you play your music, and they're going to, you know, be more apt to find mistakes in your music, you know, as instead of, you know, this crowd just digs something fast, really.
Okay, and I guess then fast is not necessarily bluegrass? Although I'm sure it is, but not that's not all.
Well, yeah, fast is, you know, a lot of your bluegrass songs, most of them really, I think, are fast songs.
Not much quality there.
You said not much quality?
Yeah, there's not as much quality involved in, you know, what they're looking for, what they're listening for. It's, you know, we just jump around and
act crazy. We just give them, you know, what we... Yeah. What turns them on.
Okay, so then what they're seeing up there is what you guys are, which I guess says what bluegrass is.
Yeah, you probably saw all of us jumping around, you know. We just get up there and have a good time, and that really freaks the crowd out, too. And like Mike said, the traditional bluegrass crowd, they don't look for you to get on and put on a show. They listen to your music and find mistakes in it. And then, you know, they sit there real quiet. When you get through, they'll give you a hand or so. But this crowd just goes all the time, you know. That's what we really like, that. It's really good.
What is the oldest kind of crowd you end up with? I mean, now, these are, you know, this is college, so I figure, what, like 18 to about 25 here? What are some of the older crowds?
Oh, they're old. Oh,
hey, usually, I guess the last fest we played at last weekend, like it was, I guess it's not too far from here, but anyhow, the ages just ran from, you know, college all the way up, and it, you know,
can't get up and start dancing.
They can't get up and start dancing.
There's a lot of younger people at them other festivals too. I mean, all the way down to kids, you know, little kids 2 years old running around, all the way up to, you know, like.
It's mostly the other festival we play at. It's mostly like a family type deal, seems like to me. It's just a big get together with all their families and you know, college people too.
Kind of like this one.
Right.
North Carolina, I go. Yeah.
You having a pretty good time out here today?
Yeah.
What do you like the best?
Playing frisbee and listening to music.
You like this kind of music? Does it do something for you?
Kinda.
Kind of make you want to move a little?
Little.
How would you describe it?
Describe it, I don't know what that means.
Well, describe it means, what would you have to say about it? If somebody said, tell me what this music is like, what would you say?
I would say, pretty good.
Thanks.
Thanks. You're welcome.